Johnson was found to contain the metabolites of a banned substance, namely stanozolol.